Any other one? So about your backflip, how's that coming?
What?
How's the backflip coming? Got any better? The one what are you doing on your hands?
Do you have to do a handstand
on top of your shoulders and then turn flat? No, the one you go on your hands and then, you know, eventually you flip over, don't you?
Oh, yes.
Do you do that in the class, on your head? Huh? You didn't think so. No, you jump on your hands. Why are you jump on your hands?
Oh,
like that. No, that's your head, you mom.
I
you can't really hurt yourself on your hands. Don't need the pom poms in your hands to do that one. Yeah, that one. Well, you do that, practice that a lot. You need to keep practicing that at home as well. And then the more the better you do it, the more. After a while, you'll learn how to flip over, Chloe.